If you're someone like me that doesn't like water, this video is definitely for you. I'm showing you how to stay hydrated by adding fruit and ginger to your water. I am going to be adding a spice to mine. You don't have to, but I do use curry season. You can use something like cinnamon, and it just pretty much makes me stay hydrated and fulfilled all day instead of just drinking plain water. So make sure you clean your fruit thoroughly, and I'm adding mine to my picture that I have in the video. You guys can get this picture if you want. I have it linked in the description box. Like, comment, share, subscribe to the channel, and make sure you leave a comment if you have any questions. Have a good day, guys.